after seeing all was one in Africa.
Under pressure, Africans under pressure, Nigerians under pressure.